Local news for Monday, the 10th of October. A missing Wellington man has held up a help sign